People living along a scenic stretch of the Red River in South Moorhead may soon be looking for a new place to call home.
The Minnesota legislature, through the DNR, has freed up about $15 million in flood protection money. The city of Moorhead wants to use some of that money to buy out a neighborhood south of Gooseberry Park. The story tonight from WDAY 6 reporter Kevin Wallivant.
One look at the photos and you realize why Roger and Barb Simpson have probably had enough of spring floods. The sandbag walls, the pumping. Now the Simpsons, who live along Rivershore Drive in South Moorhead, are awaiting an appraisal on their home. They and two dozen homeowners are being asked by the city to consider a buyout, a neighborhood that stretches from near Gooseberry Park all the way to the I-94 bridge.
It's just gotten to be an every year affair, and just the fact that they're homes, if it wasn't for the floods. I mean, yesterday I was watching big tom turkeys walking around with their feathers fanned, and there's deer running around. And so it's a lovely place to live, but having a couple of months ripped out of your life every year.
But the city of Moorhead will do more than just buy out a couple of dozen homes. They'll spend millions on infrastructure, pumps, stormwater gates, things underground that you and I just don't see.
That's our primary goal. We want to protect the city's infrastructure first. Then our second is to do the home buyouts, because then we can protect neighborhoods along the rivers.
It is expected that many will take up the city on the offer, but not Cindy Cole Softy.
Because we love this area. I love my house. In fact, actually, I love the land more than my house. So even if they did tear down my house, I'd live in a camper on the land.
Appraisals will be done this summer, and homeowners may be looking for a new place to live by fall. Kevin Wallivan, WDAY 6 News.
About $5 million of the $15 million will be spent on home buyouts. And after 3 months, levies.